You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. He goes go, so.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I'm so
good. Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. I tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. Make something out of this. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Way. Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Well, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
Near a chopper! It just walked right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.